After setting a destination, touch Start to begin route guidance. The system provides voice guidance in addition to real-time mapping on the center display screen to help you navigate to your destination. When you are approaching an intersection, the map screen switches to a split view that shows an enlarged map of the intersection on the left. A similar split screen appears when the vehicle is about 1 mile from a freeway junction on the route. In either case, pressing the map button will return the view to the single map display. If you press and hold the map voice button, the voice guidance will be repeated. When a route is active, touch NAVI on the launch bar to display a menu where you can set a new destination, view a turn list or run a route simulation, adjust settings, such as turning the guidance voice on or off, or adjusting its volume. Set a detour based on current traffic information. Cancel the set route. Edit or make additions to the current route. Recalculate the route after changing the search conditions, or set a detour for a preset distance from the current route. Please see your multifunction display owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.